Hey guys, welcome back to channel. This is Castle Bat. We are in K41 Kingdom. Now this is a different game. This is Iron Throne. It's very similar to Clash of Kings. However, it has very good graphics, very good animations and all. And I mean, trying out this game, you actually can relate to a lot of stuff around Clash of Kings. So if you are playing this game after playing Clash of Kings, you will see a lot of similarities and it will be so easy to move in. However, one thing to note, this game is still coming up, so you will see good old days of Clash of Kings. Remember when you had level 30 as the highest castle? So those kind of days are here, where not everybody has high power. We have level 25, level 26, level 24, those castle fighting in. So we're trying out this game to see how this game looks like, right? We should not be bound to just Clash of Kings. We should be trying out, especially with a lot of issues and the way Clash of Kings game is going. It may happen that we may need to at least be ready with the other options, right? If they don't fix these issues. And it's good to try other games just to understand if we are playing the best game out, right? So see, the way this is, it's again, I mean, you have this is the inside of the castle. It's great graphics, right? There are a lot of similarities. This is the castle. You can upgrade the castles, right? And the amount of, I mean, the time it takes to upgrade the castles and everything is relatively less. And I think so. If I go see the details as I was showing earlier, you have level 30 as the highest castle, right? And you got a lot of events. We'll talk about those events in a different video. But then again, as we have in the Clash of Kings game. You basically will have four different types of troops here. So you have archers, you have the cavalries, I believe. This is the no, these are infantries, and then you have the cavalries here, and then you have the siege engine here. Now, do note that right now, I mean, as you keep upgrading these troop buildings, you basically will be unlocking the troop types. So at a level of 24, which is we are right now, we unlock level 5, and level 6 is when you unlock the 29 level building of this type. So there are six type of troops, and again, based how up the level are, they will fight better, fight stronger, right? All that stuff will come in. Now other stuff, I mean, the graphics is good. Things like this. See, this is your, as we say, the wishing well, where you can actually get items a number of times, right, for a given day. And then you have this command center, which is something like to increase your, I mean, when you increase your march size. So if you want to have a higher march size, you will keep increasing and upgrading that. Anyhow, so I thought I'll introduce this. I mean, if you guys don't know about this game, I'll talk about this game. We are playing this game. We are going to play this game and have some fun here. We have some players already from Clash of Kings who have joined here, and feel free to join us. We are in K41 again, Kingdom number 41. The castle name is Batman, and yeah. So let's go outside and see how it looks like, the castle. So right now my castle is a 24 level castle. We have other guys like Osama, Illinkiller, Helm, and Samurai. I think we are expanding the alliance. A lot of people are joining us, which is good news. Sherivan, right? New people coming in, and we are small right now. And this alliance is going to grow, and we're going to play this game. There are a lot of events. So once you unlock some castles, you can play a lot of events here. I do recognize and I do observe that the amount of rewards that this game is given when you win events and all is substantially is very helpful. It's very good actually. So that helps if you are good in gameplay. you can do well in the game. It's just not for money spenders, and that's what we'll do is we'll restrict ourselves in spending stuff. However, I mean, I see the packs are, I mean, at least at this level, we got a lot of speed ups to grow to a certain level. Like for me, level 24 was important, so I got some of the $10 pack, and that basically helped me to get to 24 level easily. And from now on, I think I can engage in a lot of events and win rewards and then keep growing my castle. Alright, so this is Castle Bat K41. Alliance name is UNN. If you guys want to play with us, please do join us. We'll keep making new videos about this game, sharing information about what all features this game has. This is Iron Throne, Batman, Castle Batman, and Kingdom number 41. Alright, keep watching. Please do share, subscribe, and like. Thank you. Good luck.